I bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. I just want to present this end time news. Right now, there are severe storms that have hit Australia. The storm is a catastrophic one. It has knocked out power station. Over 30,000 homes right now are without electricity in Australia. These are the signs of the end. God Almighty is shaking that region. God Almighty is shaking that nation for His Son, Jesus Christ, said the Spirit of God. Right now in Chile, there are two powerful earthquakes that have hit Chile right now. These are the signs of the end. God used earthquake to warn nation to repent and to prepare for the imminent rapture. That is why, simultaneously, God have released two powerful earthquakes in Chile to warn Chile to repent and prepare for the imminent rapture, said the Spirit of God. Right now in Nigeria, there's over 100 Christians have been killed in northern part of Nigeria. These are the signs of the end. Boko Haram has been, terrorizing that country for many years right now. Over 100 Christians have been killed in northern part of Nigeria. These are the signs of the end, said the Spirit of God. God is warning nation. God is shaking the entire world for His Son, Jesus Christ. Right now in Peru, there is another powerful earthquake that have hit that region. God Almighty is shaking Peru for Jesus Christ, said the Spirit of God. If you are watching me, presenting this end time news and haven't given your life to Jesus, just follow me to Medicine's Prayer. Say after me, Lord Jesus, I believe that you died for my sin. I believe that God Almighty will raise you from the dead. I confess all my sin unknowingly. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for giving my sin. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for putting my name in the Lamb Book of Life. In Jesus' powerful name I pray. Amen.